A court is absolutely going to look into your financial situation before making a decision on whether or not you qualify to receive spousal maintenance on a temporary basis, because the whole purpose of temporary spousal support is to help the spouse that has a financial hardship so that they can maintain their livelihood during the course of the divorce.